Azara, where have you been?
We love you, Azara.